wait! I'm a delivery boy!
I'm bringing sexy back.
I don't have a girlfriend. I just know a girl who would get really mad if she heard me say that.
Boy and the girl say, save a horse, ride a cowboy. Everybody says, save a horse, ride a cowboy.
I chime in with the haven't you people ever heard of? Closing a goddamn door.
It's like 2 in the morning, right? It's dead quiet. You're in your house watching TV, you're in bed. All of a sudden, outside at the corner, you hear, damn it. Shit, that sounded like it was gonna hit. You always want it to hit. Come on! Nothing! Oh! And then when you finally hear the crash, you're psyched. It's like, where are my shoes? Yes, where are my shoes? Have you seen my shoes? Fuck it, I'm going out without shoes. I'm going out shoeless. Right, you come out of your house, all your neighbors are coming out, everyone's coming out, you're like waving at each other, you're psyched to see each other. Come on, let's go, you wanna go together? Come on, let's go. You, me, and you. No, you wait for the next group, you wait for the next group. Come on, we'll go as a team. No, you wait for the next group. And then you get out there, it's no big deal, but everyone stands out there for like 2 extra hours. It's over, no one's hurt or anything, but everyone has to stay out there. Even if it's hot, everyone acts like they're cold and shit. Hey, what's up? I just had to see what's going on. And it doesn't matter who you start talking to, I guarantee everyone is having the same exact conversation. No matter who you get into it with, all anybody's saying like back and forth is, well, no, I was in my kitchen and I heard it, so I came out. You were in your living room, I was in my kitchen cleaning a dish. I heard it, I came out. What, you were in your basement? He was in his living, I was in my kitchen cleaning a dish. I was really cleaning and I heard it, so I came out. What, shoes? No, fuck shoes. Shoes, listen to this guy with shoes. You, shoes over here.
Everyone always wants to be a part of like the police. You know what I mean? We always want to be involved. We want to talk to the cops whenever they come near you. You know, officer, I'm sorry. I just want you to know if it helps in your investigation, I was in my kitchen and I heard it, so I came out. I will testify in court. I was cleaning a dish. I will bring the dish as Exhibit A. And this guy, he was in his basement. Tell him what you told me. Tell him what you told me. That's not what he told me. He's lying. That's not what you told me.
Pretty. Like, have you ever tried sugar or PCP?
I'm bringing sexy back. Special, what's behind your back?